Good evening, everybody. Shadow of Order, welcome back. Fairies now. Om nom nom nom, om nom nom nom. Just want to make sure I'm topped up is all. Hey, wow, shadow magic. That was a... Just so eager to tear down old architecture. Okay, before we go that way. Yeah, okay. This is quite clearly not the way to go to advance the story. Okay. What do you got for me? Hey, a magic crystal again. This is gonna start a fight. No, I don't like to pull it. There we go. Oh no. Okay. What? When did I run out of dark magic? What just happened? I had dark magic a second ago. It was overfull, in fact. What happened? Oh, hello. Trying to block. Problem is, you can't block while you're attacking.
Yeah.
Okay, now before I do any of that, that's for healing. Shadow magic. Wait, where'd I come in from? Jump. Jump. Nope. Okay, it seems now that I've come up here, I am now stuck going down. Yep. Okay, I didn't mean to get stuck, but hold on. Now that I'm back here, give me back my shadow magic. What the heck? It's full again. I have to pull it. That's right. Blech. Nope, come on. That's why I don't like the pulling bit. Somehow I always get it wrong. Wait. I had that fully down. That's why I hate the pulley, but it wasn't going any further, so I assumed it was done. It uses it up immediately. Oh. Now that I'm looking at it, yes, that is what it does. It uses up. Okay, that's unwise. Okay. I get it now. Now that I was actually looking. Instead of just wondering, where did all my shadow magic go? Okay. Nothing I could have done there. Seeing if there are secrets I missed. Might as well, while I'm down here. Alright, come back up. QTE for turning a door? Oh my god. This really is God of War. Modern day God of War QTE for brushing your teeth. Oh, do these make that thing spin? I bet, yeah, that does. What do you do? Oh, didn't mean for that. I didn't realize you would just straight up drop. Okay, no jumping. With fairy selected, press the B button to release one against the nearest enemy. Additional fairies can be released by pressing B. Fairies will home in on the target and distract certain enemies, allowing you to have them execute devastating attack on them. They're very fragile and will die after one use. The magical force that animate the fairies can also be used to reactivate certain ancient devices. Light. Fairies will explode on contact with the enemy. Explosion greets and fatal sound enemies, however, fairies will also perish in the attack. Well, they'll perish anyway, so... I've discovered some inscriptions on these old walls that must be related to the magic runes down below. The blue rune only has one neighbor. There is a red rune with a blue one to the left of it. Okay, so red one with a blue one to the left of it. Okay, so the... Fairies are a race of mystic beings that have been driven into hiding by the spread of mankind and civilization. Sometimes called, they dwell in forests and meadows, hiding amongst the flowers and blossoms there. Fairies are born of the soil and take the form of beautiful flowers before emerging as fully grown creatures. According to legend, the fairy queen sometimes bestows mortals with the care and protection of the fairy folk. Huh. Fascinating. How do I get down? Okay, so there's only one blue rune, and I guess two red ones, huh? It does make them turn. Okay. Okay, you look like a thing I've got to turn at some point. I probably need the key for that then. I cannot possibly carry any more daggers. Ah, here's the key. Yeah, you continue on forward, of course. Whoa, that was a bit... I'm trying to get out the way, you dingus. Got a fairy. Wait, hold on. Was there a... Okay, now I gotta go back the way I came. Those are very strong beams. How heavy is that? It's gotta be real heavy. Okay, can't take it with me. Only up. Only up. What do you got for me? Hey, another health gem. Haven't seen one of those in a while, actually. Head towards the main gate. Okay. I want to break through this bit. I can see there's a guy in there. Oh, okay. Shadow magic. A lot of gems, this one. This one's mainly just, barely any real fighting. This is mainly just an explore, look at this cool thing we've made, and here have some upgrades. Oh, look at the time. That's going to be where I end this episode for the day. I will see you all in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.